I've got a ton of grades to do. I don't know how I'll get them done. I'd rather not be doing this. I'd rather be out having fun. But there's 300 essays more before I can get out the door. I wish that there was less for me to do. But I just need to stop a bit and rest a while. And maybe go get a snack and coffee too. Then I'll go back to grading stuff with hopes that I will have all of the time that I need to get things done.
Then you think of all the great things that are out there you could do. Instead, you're thinking today. We will grade you. We'll be putting in the numbers and all of the other things we need for your report card. Today, we will grade you. We'll be poring over test scores and then even more of your class work. Maybe Quiz Bowl would be fun, or Jenga would get it done.
Maybe a thing with donuts and an eating contest.
Or we could form up teams and have a spelling bee, or drive around and have a really good time.
Today,
we will grade you. Right after we go running and then do something to relax. Today, we will grade you. But first we'll go to Sheets for food we can eat from the touchscreen. Grade your stuff today. Gonna grade your stuff today. Grade your stuff today. Gonna grade your stuff today.
What could be taking so long? What are they doing in there?
I've gotta find out if I pass this quarter.
Just how long does it take
to put some numbers in? If I don't find out soon, I might go crazy
today. We will grade you. Just right after the big race is done and all the bets are won, we'll get back to the grade book.
Today, we will grade you. But first we'll eat some cake to celebrate all our birthdays. Then you hear your phone ring and you look up and you see the days gone by and you realize you'll be grading tonight.
That's true.
Do you really think she's gonna give us a pop quiz tomorrow?
I have no idea.